Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play The Walking Dead Season 1. Untersuchen direkt mal eine Zeitung.
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years.
Okay, die Zeitung ist wohl alt. Ein Radio und wir können mit Carly. Ja, gucken wir erstmal das Radio an.
A radio. I can't get it to work though.
Here, let me have a look.
Gucken wir mal, ob wir das hinkriegen. So. Erstmal Power.
Nothing.
So. Da nochmal Power.
Nothing.
Das war nicht das Rätsel. Das also drehen wir mal um. Und holen die Antenne raus. Dann können wir hier umdrehen. Da wahrscheinlich auch, ja. Gucken wir erstmal, ob wir da Batterien drin finden. In diesen
Leer.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Da haben wir doch direkt schon mal was, ob wir helfen können. So.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
Du hast tapfer geschlagen. Ich bin auf der Suche nach Batterien.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but... You know.
Yeah.
Der Typ hat dich gerettet.
That guy saved you?
Yeah. Can you believe it? Those creeps or ghouls or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kind of cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
Wie bist du hier gelandet?
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it.
Ja, auf der Suche nach Batterien.
Better get back to it.
Da wird sie keiner haben. Die Quark-Tafel. Was steht denn da? Guck dir an. Okay. Nichts Besonderes. Mit Doc reden.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate up there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sehen wir uns mal um.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring them back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Okay. Dann gehen wir direkt raus. Ich frage mich nur, warum ich so scheiße wenig Frames hab. Okay.
He just
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all I care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Okay, let's go. Kann ich mich bewegen, ja. Ich hoffe nur in der Aufnahme, so im fertigen Video, merkt man die Scheiße mit den Frames nicht so.
It's a combination lock.
Dann öffne es.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Okay, dann nicht. Ziegelstein.
Can't reach that brick.
Weißt du, wo die Schüsse
sind? Any idea where the pharmacy keys might be?
We searched high and low inside before you guys got here. We weren't on the old couple we took out of the office. Are you okay?
I'm fine. If the keys aren't in the drugstore, think they could be out of here?
We now live in a world where getting up and walking away is an actual possibility, so...
Right.
Ja, also hier haben wir irgendwie Weitsicht. Da ist ein Fernsehladen. Da ist ein Baumarkt. Da ist das Schloss. Da ist ein vernageltes Fenster. Ein gefangener Walker.
Oh shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Yeah, aber da stand Pharmacy.
Could be a drugstore employee.
So you're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
I'm saying he might have the pharmacy keys.
I don't know. Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all cheat up and...
Shut up, Doc. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
Take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find.
Da scheint Pharmacy. So klar, dass er alles.
That's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Komm, ab.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Er will sich hundertprozentig sicher sein. Drogerie-Eingang, wo es wird. So hat den keiner drin.
Think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Kannst du am wenigsten Zeit nehmen.
We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Ich weiß es, weil ich hab's gesehen. Also let's go.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going.
Whoops. Falscher Knopf, sorry.
The keys are out there for sure.
Sorry. Da wollte ich ESC zum Überspringen drücken. Okay, dann gucken wir jetzt mal Fernsehen an.
Too bad we don't have a way to come out here and watch the news.
Would be nice to know what's going on elsewhere.
Atlanta's in rough shape, that's all I know.
So, dann Holz, Baumarkt.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Ja. So, so einfach, die sind Matscher. Komm, wir müssen jetzt zu dem hin.
That guy worked here, and then we can try to clear the street to search for the keys.
Yeah, probably easier said than done.
Komm. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich die Entscheidung machen soll, da ich den einfach reinschicke und dann los geht's. Na, ich glaube, wir hocken sonst nur rum. Let's go,
let's
geh rein.
Back inside.
Okay.
So, jetzt wollen wir beide rein. Schade. Na, wahrscheinlich habe ich das wir als du gelesen. Naja. Grußkarte. Ne, danke. Batterie. Das ist schon mal wertvoll. Das ist nur eine, ne? Ich weiß noch nicht, wie ich das Inventar öffne.
Ich weiß,
hon.
Neue Kleiner. Was haben wir hier? Energy Regal. Könnten wir auch nehmen. Ich guck mal eben kurz. Sorry. Nein. Einschauen. Nicht Hauptmenü. Ich will nur Steuerung wissen, wie man Menü öffnet. Dialog scrollen. Option.